Stay posted at the hangar entrance. I'll find out what's going on at HQ.
Still no news from Colonel McCall?
Negative. I can't get through to the camp. Nothing works around here.
Speak for yourself. General Carrington tells me you have a present for me.
Give him Roland's file, son.
Captain Steve Roland faked his own death, officially killed in action. After that, he was free to assassinate the president without anyone suspecting him.
But he didn't plan on getting squeezed by his employers.
Yes, killed by the mongoose. Yet he somehow got back to his wife's house, where he died. Kim Roland is the one who came up with the dead ringer idea.
I arranged for this man to undergo plastic surgery in order to make him resemble Steve Roland. The bait worked like a charm. The wolves came out of their den. Colonel Amos, this man is innocent. It's high time we started sharing our information. What do you think?
They're preparing a coup, General. Two of them are meeting tonight, and I know where.
Find room 41 and keep out of sight. If our two suspects sense anything, they'll call off the meeting.
Winslow's just arrived. He should be upstairs in less than a minute.
All agents alert. Get ready. He's on his way.
He's in the meeting room.
Copy. Go to 1025.
Can you connect me to frequency 1?
Done. Keep backup units on full alert.
Winslow is already there. Practice aiming at him with a shotgun mic. Keep him in your sight. Good. Stay on him. Now follow him. Careful. You're losing the target. They're coming. Get ready.
He's in the meeting room.
Copy. Go to 1025.
Can you connect me to frequency 1?
Done. Keep backup units on full alert.
Alert!
slow is already there. Practice aiming at him with the shotgun mic. Keep him in your sight. Good. Stay on him. Now follow him. Careful. You're losing the target. They're coming. Get ready.
Ah, the mongoose. Come to report the death of number 13, right?
I'm here to ensure your safety, Mr. Winslow.
Sensational.
We're behind schedule. What's the latest update, number 9?
I managed to convince them all. Corporate, finance, even the media. This country's most influential people are ready to support the future regime. I have on me the list of supporters. I'll give it to number 3 tonight while we wait for battle at the sanctuary. What do you think, number 5?
Perfect. And on my end, the news is rather encouraging. Despite a slight setback, we'll control all of the country's strategic points by tomorrow evening. Through Operation Total Red, we will finally be able to establish our authority. And as anticipated, President Galbraith doesn't suspect a thing.
What the?
They've spotted us! Willard and Winslow are heading for the elevators! Cut the power! My team's standing by to intercept!
Huh? Alarm!
Drop your weapon! Seal the exit!
Winslow's returning to the billiard room. Come on!
This way! The room at the end of the hall!
Get that list of supporters.
Give me your lighter. I'm destroying these documents.
I don't smoke, Mr. Winslow.
Then give me your gun, dammit!
We've lost Willard.
He can't get away.
You
underestimate our power!
You underestimate our power!